Hi everyone and welcome to our channel. Today we are going to talk about Josh Denzel from Love Island. He's actually in Saudi Arabia for the rematch of Joshua against Ruiz. On Josh's Instagram, you can find a great interview made by himself with Anthony Joshua. During his time in Saudi Arabia, he also went to Chris Brown concerts and he made many other things. I'll let you discover the video.
They're here in Saudi for JD official, and it's one day out before fight night. It's the weigh-in day. Anthony Joshua and the rest of the undercard will be on that very stage in the shadow of the Al Fazania Tower. Check it out.
125.9 pounds, 125.9 pounds for Hopi Price, 8 stone 30.
Been brought in to do security for Dylan because it's a bit dangerous out in Saudi. Come on, look at this lot. Biggest guy in the camp.
Dylan White comes in at over 19 stone for his fight against Marius Wack. Will it make a difference in the later rounds? Will it go that far? We'll find out Saturday. Hunter, having moved up from cruiserweight, is looking very, very good at heavyweight at the moment. And of course, the old campaigner, Alexander Povetkin. Listen, he does this all the time. We'll see Saturday. After weighing him at his lightest ever for a world title fight, AJ is behind us, he's looking healthy, he's looking ready. Jesus, I mean 20 stone free for Ruiz. Let's see what happens.
237 pounds. 283.7 pounds. 20 stone 3. And 100.
Me and I get locked up. They won't let me out. They won't let me out. Locked up. They won't let
me out. Nigga, how you want it?
I ain't mind call a ghost.
Somebody get in on it.
Stepping in designer clothes. See my shoes, can't be talking about what I do. I'm in the trap with a bag of O's. And I'm looking at my bag thinking everything's gotta go. And now I'm talking on the telephone. Got me sounding like Skeppy.